Aha, so I need to put a prompt so that the user is asked for value and then it's read by the right? Okay. No. Okay, that's the only question I had. And one more. Did you record maybe the last lecture? Ah, okay. If when you have time, you can do it just in a few next days. You don't need to do it today, but just to revise, you know? No. Okay, when you have time, you don't need to do it. Yes, I understand. We went to design view, so you now will try to make a button. I understand you. Yes. Sorry. I don't hear you. Nothing. Hello? Just a moment. I don't know if you hear me, but I cannot hear you anything because here in this village there are problems with internet yesterday and today, so I don't hear you anything. Yes.
Okay, right. So, should I go back or fine? I just made a query.
I didn't hear anything about the query part, only the form.
Yeah. After this form, I will come to blank form. Sorry, what am I saying? I'll come to query design, and I'll add is the both specs, and I'll add all the details. Now, technically, what I'm doing is I.
No. Yes. Yeah. The only problem is I didn't understand the part in the query criteria combo. How did you know the combo? What does it mean? Yes. Did you name it or is it automatically named like that? Yes, first forms and then form one and then com, okay. 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 Yes. No. Yes. What is that? I did AS level, paper 1 and 2. Well, you can explain everything from the beginning if you for labels just to don't so I don't have holes. Okay, so labels are characteristics which describe some subject, yeah? Okay. 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 Yes. So you're naming it, right?
Ja, aber es ist ja recht frisch. Weißt du? So.
No. Label, huh, I understand. Okay, so what for that option for those two boxes which you tick, you know, to select an option? What do you use? Is it Y Z what you show? Ah, it's tick. Uh-huh, okay. Uh-huh, okay. Okay. For now, I understand everything except what do labels show? Okay. Okay, okay. So they just print it, right? Okay. Yes. Thank you. Okay, so yet so you gave it value, right? Four and one. Equals two. Yes. So you just it already had that that function, but you just now made it yourself, right? I understood, yes. Yes, yes, I understood everything. Yes, I understood everything perfectly except the very first step. But it's not very. I will look at the what you recorded later, and then I will understand it. You know, with the time where you went to criteria and then you. But because I was a little bit confused, but everything else I understood perfectly. Yes, yes, I will understand it by myself later. You don't need to come there. Maybe give evidence. Yes. Huh, there's discount. I was about to ask what's the percentage for. To calculate the when it's with discount. Uh-huh, okay. Yes, yes, okay. Frame 13, right? No? Okay. Yes. We do it in macro, right? Price over over. You should put it in a bracket, mate. Yes, I understand. Yes. So we I thought we were gonna need to do it in the macro, but it's basic calculations, so yeah. Okay. Forward. Okay, so basically whenever I create a new button or some new label or whatever, I go to the properties and I need to see what's in the name, for example, frame 22 and whatever, right? And that's, and then I use it in the next calculations as a name, as a value, right? Okay. Yes. Sorry, I didn't hear this one. Yes, yes, of course. Well, here I'm in rehabilitation like until Friday, and I have responsibilities from 6 a.m. until 4 p.m. And then I have class with you, and then I have all day free until 10. Then I have to sleep. So, and then after I finish on Friday, I have free time until I start playing tennis, which is in like 1 week. So I will try to do a lot of work there. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, so there is a question there and a solution, right? Okay. I understand. Okay, I understand. But and how do I check if I did correctly the JavaScript activities which you gave me? JavaScript. Super. Okay, and did you screen record all of this? Because I don't think I will remember all the. And super. Nice. With what? Yes. Did you record S? Yes, if you don't have anything with to show.